Last week, kids from Eau Claire, Chippewa Falls, Menominee, and Black River Falls sold lemonade for 50 cents. Those sales, paired with sponsorships from more than 20 organizations, are what brought that money in. Lemonade Day is designed to help kids learn about entrepreneurship, marketing, and design. The center director for the Boys and Girls Club in Eau Claire says they work with the kids all summer to develop those skills, and Lemonade Day helps get them out into the community to practice them.